Well, it was a great way to end the 2018 football season. Tough, knowing that we're probably not going to play anymore, but it was a great way to end it. And we got a lot of kids in the game, and we played well. We challenged our kids. We treated this last week like it was training camp. I said, this is training camp. We're going to practice like training camp and prepare like we're going to play a whole other season. And we've worked our kids in Indy and group and team periods, and our kids worked their butts off this week. And my message to us was how you finish is more important than how you start. And our kids finished well. This Wheaton football culture is special. It's something the world doesn't get. Our theme this year was prepare to die, and they died to themselves, and they live for this team. And you saw what it does when you do that. And so congratulations to them, to all of our seniors. We love them, and we wish them the best. God bless those kids.